In this video, you'll learn how to get the Zoom plugin for Microsoft Outlook, install it, and start scheduling your Zoom meetings. First, you'll need to get the plugin. Navigate to zoom.us/download or go to the bottom of any zoom.us page. Here you'll find the download center. Let's click Outlook plugin. From here, click the download button to start downloading the plugin. If you are unable to install the plugin for any reason, or if you are using macOS, we recommend installing the add-in, also available in the Zoom Download Center. Once the download is done, double-click the file to begin the installation. When complete, you'll be one step closer to scheduling your Zoom meetings directly from Outlook. Now, this next step is important. You must open the Zoom desktop client, sign in to your Zoom account, and then open Outlook. In Outlook, you have two options for scheduling your Zoom meetings. First, let's take a look at the ribbon bar option from the inbox view. In your ribbon bar, locate the Zoom button for schedule a meeting and click it. A new meeting window will appear. Depending on your settings, you will see your meeting options window. Make sure everything is configured how you want it, then click Save. Your meeting details will automatically populate in the body of your meeting invite. Select the corresponding button in the menu if you wish to cancel the Zoom meeting or need to change any meeting options. All you have to do now is enter your meeting title, add your invitees, and click Send. Your Zoom meeting is scheduled. Maybe you spend more time in your calendar than your inbox. That's okay, we've got you covered. You can also schedule directly from your calendar. Right-click on the day you want to host your meeting and select New Meeting Request. Enter your title and invitees, then click Schedule a Meeting from the menu. As before, your meeting options window will appear depending on your settings. Make sure everything is configured how you want it, then click Save. Don't forget to click Send. Congratulations, you've scheduled another Zoom meeting. Now you know how to find and install the Zoom plugin for Outlook and use it to schedule your Zoom meetings directly from Outlook. Thanks for watching.